Hello, I am K.S. Rao, your long-time Sudoku friend. Well, I'm getting tired of repeating the same sentence every time. Okay, it doesn't matter. Now, the puzzle you have behind here is another fascinating puzzle. It has been sent by a friend. I do not know its source, but there are only 22 numbers given. And it's a bit of a problem solving such puzzles. As I informed you earlier, I take my puzzles from www.websudoku.com. They are all gentle puzzles, hard of course, evil type they call it, but they will get solved logically. So, I am happy with them. This has been sent by a friend, so I accept. So, it is a difficult puzzle, let me repeat. But a few tricks will make it easy, so we can still enjoy. Okay, let's go there now. So here we are. You can see the numbers are not uniformly placed. There are three numbers in that box and two numbers in this box, and one number in this box and four numbers in this box, like that. It is not uniform. So this is a handmade puzzle. Whoever has made it is a good man. He has made it an interesting puzzle. Okay, let's start now our usual starting the top horizontal shape. Here number one occurs just once. 2 is missing, 3 appears 2 times, but 3 being here and 3 being here, and 1, 3 only cross-checking, it gets these 2 places. We are not sure where to fix now, let us skip it. Okay, 4 appears once, 5 appears once, 6 also, 7 is missing, 8 and 9 also appear just once each. So this tip does not produce anything now for us. Okay, but still, there is one trick here, let us make use of it now. Look at this 6 and 8, these two numbers. These two numbers cannot get repeated in these three places. Looking at row A, these two numbers have to take this place and this place by becoming a pair. So let us mark that pair now, straight away. 6 and 8. And here also 6 and 8. Okay. Now look at row A further. There are only 3 vacancies now. That is for 1, 2 and 7. We have only one cross check of 7 here. Therefore, let us write 1 and 2 here. And all 3 numbers in these 2 cells. 1, 2, 7 and 1, 2, 7. Okay. Now look at the interesting aspect. See, we have number 1 in this row, we have another 1 given by the puzzle maker in this row. That means in this, the third one should be in row C only and in box 1 only. We have a cross check of 1 here, therefore this is the place for the next 1. Let us mark that. Okay. And now, what else can be done now? Okay. Now let us go for our first major trick. That is our blue line trick. Look at this column number 1. It has got 4 numbers. 5 numbers are required. That is 3, 4, 6, 8 and 9. So look at this C1. 3 here, 4 here, 6 here, 8 here. So 9 is the only number which can come there. So this is our blue line trick. So it is well materialized there. Okay. And now what else we can do? Look at this box 1. This 2 and 7 in column number 1. They cannot get repeated here. In this box, these 2 and 7 become a pair and take these 2 cells. Okay, let us write them there like that in small numbers, small figures. 207 and 207. Okay. Now what about this lone cell remaining in this box? And that's only for the matching pair of that 6 and 8. Okay. Let us also write that. 6 and 8. Okay. Now we have 5 numbers here. We require 4. Can we do something? Now let us have a look. 2, 4, 5 and 7 are required. 2 there, 7 here. No. 2 there, 7 here. Yes, it can be done. Something can be done here. This 7 here and that 2 there, the trio will prevent 2 and 7 being written here. And this column also, we have got this 2 and 7, we cannot repeat here. That means these two numbers, 2 and 7, become a pair and take these two positions. Okay, let us write them like that in small print. 2 and 7. Okay, and then what about these two cells? Can we do something? We require 2 and 4. Not 2 and 4. 4 and 5. 4 and 5. We do not have a 4 or a 5 anywhere cross checking. So let us make a pair of them and write. Okay, 4 and 5. 4 and 5. Now, I don't see much chances now. These 4 cells are there now. 4, 5, 6, 8. 5, 6. Okay, let us leave the ship now. Come here. This is not going to give us any result now, as you can see. Number 1 is there once, 2 is there once again, 3 is missing, 4, 5, 6 is not there, 7, 8, 9, all numbers are appearing once each. Let us not waste our time here on this trip. Come here. 1 is missing, 2 and 3 appear once, 4 is not there, 5 is appearing once, 6 is there, but 7 is appearing 2 times. 7 here, a 7 here, and a 7 there. That means this is the place for a 7. This is the place for 7. That's a 7. And immediately we can break that pair above. We can get a 2 there, and 7 here. Interesting, is it not? Good. Now, and what else? Further, 8 is not there, 9 is there just once. But look at this box. This 3 here and that 3 there will confirm that number 3 can be placed here only. That's the place for a 3 now. Okay. Now, let us look at another blue line trick. Hope I am able to correctly point out. Let us see. Look at this cell. Or look at this row J. We require 1, 4, 5, 8 and 9. Look above. 1, 4, 8 and 9 are all there which cannot take this cell. Therefore, 5 is the only number which can come here. Okay, that's the 5. Very good. Now, what about these 4 cells in this row J? What we want, number 1, 4, 8 and 9. Wonderful. 4, 8 and 9 are there, the same column above. Therefore, this is the place for number 1. So this one will get deleted there above. Have a look. That one gets deleted there. Okay. Now, what about these three remaining cells? Can we still do something? Let's have a see. Let's have a look. Okay. We require 4, 8 and 9. 9 here. No 4, no 8. Okay. Here also, here also. Okay. Let us shift this left vertical strip. Here we already got this column of 1. 5 numbers are there. Can something be done now? This time, let us have a look. We require 3, 4, 6 and 8. 3 here. 4 there, 8 there. Not now. 3, 4, 6, not now. Okay, leave it. Let us study the rest of it. Now, 1 here, 1 here, and 1 here. That means this is the place for 1. 1 there. Okay, now 2. 2 we are not sure. 3. 3 is there, 3 is there, 3 is there. But these two numbers are blocking it. So, we can place a 3 here or here. It does not help now. Okay, 4 only appearing once there. 5 3 times over. 6 is not there in this strip. 7. 7 also. 2 places for 7. 8 appears just once. And 9 here and 9 there. 2 places for 9. Let us come here. 1, 2, not found. 3 gets these two places in that box. 4 appears just once. 5, not found. 6, only once it is appearing. 7 only one, 7, okay. 8 and 9 are here. Now, can we see if anything can be done with this? Number 5, we require 2, 3, 5, 6 and 7. 2, 3, 5, 6 and 7. 3 and 7 here, 5 here. 2, 3, what about 2? 2, there is no cross check of 2, okay, leave it. Okay, let's come here. 1, appearing just once. 2, these two places for 2. 3, it's these three places. 4 is not found. 5 appears once. 6 appears once. 5 and 6. Okay. 7, 8 missing. 9. 9 gets many places. Okay. Now let us start investigating. After we wrote this number 1 here, why did we not write this number next one here? This is a place for 1. Yeah. Okay, now these three places can be allotted to three different numbers. Okay. We require 4, 8 and 9. 4, 8 and 9. 9 there. 4 and 8 there. Here, no cross check. 4, 8 and 9. And here also, same numbers get repeated. Okay. Now we have only 3 vacancies in row G. Can anything be thought of now? We need 2, 5 and 6. 2 and 5 the same column. Therefore, 6 is the number which can come here. 6 here. and that 6 deletes that 6 there, that's 8, and there is a 6, and here is an 8, 8 there, and come below, down below, here this 8 gets deleted, that 8 gets deleted, so still we have that 4, 8 and 9 there. Now these two cells are what? Clearly 2 and 5. 5 is here, so we can write out 5 there. Good. 5, and naturally this is the place to write 2. Okay, now that 2 will make a lot of difference. Look above, that pair gets disturbed. We can write 7 there. And here's a 2, okay, and then can anything else be done? Now this carnivore 1 is having only 2 vacancies now. Can we do something? We require 3 and 4. We have a 4 there, right, or 3 there, and 4 here. Okay, now these 2 cells in this box, can anything be done now? We require 3 and 8. We have this 8 there. Therefore, let us put our 8 here and 3 there. Okay, good. Now, we can tackle this strip, I suppose. What about these 2 vacancies in row J? For 4 and 9, we don't have 4 or 9 above. Okay. What about row H? We need 2, 6 and 9. Oh, no 2, no 6, no 9. Okay, 6 is there, okay. Now look at this column for 2. It has got 2 vacancies now. That is for 4 and 7. We have a 7. So we can get mark a 7 here. Otherwise also, look at this cell. What are the number which can come there? 1, 2, 3 are there. 4 is not there. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So that's the place for 4. Again by blue line trick. Naturally, this is the place for 7. So that's 7, and that's 7, this 7, that 7, and this 7 will result in 7 here. 7 here, that means we can now get a 7 there at A5. We have a 7 here, we have a 7 here, we have a 7 there. So that's the place for a 7, and this 7 gets struck off. Okay, we have a pair of 1 and 2 there. Now what shall we do? Can we fill up these 2 cells? In this box, we require 6 and 9. We do not have our 6 or 9 across. Okay, now column 5 has got 3 vacancies only. That is for a 2, 3 and 6. 3 here, 2 there and 6 there. No, 2 there and 6 there. Have a look. That 2 is there, you cannot repeat 2 here, and 6 is here, you cannot repeat there. Therefore, we get a 3. It's a very important point we should not ignore. Okay. So, when we make a pair, that pair does not take, is not eligible to take any other position in that box or in that row. Okay. Now, what about these 2 cells now? 6 and 2. We have a 2 there. So let's write out 2 here. And 6 here. That's nice. And what else? Okay. Now anything happens here? Yeah, this 6 will result in the next 6 there. it's a 6 and here it is a 9 naturally. That's good. Now, okay. Let us look at this box. Whether anything can be done. 1 there, no chance. 2 there, and 2 there, no chance. 3. 3 here, 3 here, 1, 3 there, no chance. 4 is there. 5, same thing. 6, 7, 8, any chance for 8? No, okay. Let us look at this box. Why can't we look at row B? It's available. We have got 5 numbers there. We require 4, 5, 6, and 9. 6 here, we cannot repeat 6 there. We have a 6 here, we cannot repeat a 6 there. So this is the place for a 6. Good find. That's the place for a 6. Okay. Now, that 6 and this 6, this 6 and this 6 together, all together, will present the next place for a 6 here. That's the place for a 6. Okay. And then, how shall we? This column number 8 is having only 3 vacancies now. That is for 4, 5 and 9. 4 there and 4 here. That means this is the place for a 4. That's a 4. Next, this can be made as 8. And here it's clearly a 9. 9 here, wonderful. So this box is also full now. Let us now look at this box afresh once again. 1, 2, 3 are there. 4 there, no cross again. 5 there, 6. Yeah, 6 here and 6 there. This is the place for a 6. Good, good. Now the sole vacant cell in this row H is for what number? Originated is 8, okay. It's 8 there. And what about these two cells? For 4 and 9, at this list stage also, we don't have a cross check, okay. Now let us look at this box, we have not seen. There are only 2 vacancies there. For 4 and 5, we have this 5 here. That means we can write a 4 there and 5 here, and it means here is a 4. Oh, good. And that 4 will give the next 4 here. This is a place for a 4, and this row J can be completed if we write number 9 here. That's very nice. Okay, we have come to the end of the puzzle almost. What about these 2 cells in column number 7? We require a 4 and 8, I think, yes. We have everything except 4 and 8. So we have this 8 here. Well, let us write 8 there and 4 here. Okay. And now, what about the remaining? These 2 cells also can be thought of. Now let's have a look. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 there. 5 and 9 are required. We have a 5 there. So we can write a 5 here. And 9 there. 9 there. Okay. Now, row D is having only 2 blank cells. That is for 1 and 2. Okay. Let us have a little fun. Let us write 1 and 2 there. We don't have cross checks, okay? 1 and 2. 1 and 2, okay. Here, column number 6, we have made a pair of 1 and 2 here. Therefore, only 3 vacant cells are there now. What are those things for? 1, 2, 3, 5, and 8. 3 is there. 8 is also there, so this is the place for a 5. That's the place for a 5. That's the advantage of making a pair. Okay, Now what about this cell? Favorite leaf right? Number 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is for number 9. That's nice. Okay. And now what about these two remaining cells? I have to make the pair of 1 and 2. 1, 2, 3 is required. And 8 is required. We have this 8 there. Let us write our 8 above. And 3 here. That's nice. Okay. And now, look at row F. Two vacancies there. It is for number 2 and 5. We have a 5 here. Therefore, we can get a 2 there. That's a 2. And here's a 5. 5 here. And then, this 2 will prevent repeating here, that means that place should be made a 2. And the last vacant cell in this box is for number 1. Okay, now this 2 enables us to confirm number 1 there above, and here it's a 2. Okay, that row is also complete now. Now we have hardly any cells remaining. This 2 will disband that pair. That's a 1. And this is for a 3. Is it the last cell we are filling? Ooh, it appears. Yes, 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 yes. So, my friends, it is a difficult puzzle, hard puzzle. Whether with just 22 numbers only means it's usually called an expert level puzzle and so on and so forth. But we do not call such names. Whatever the standard of the puzzle is, we find good and easy methods of solving and enjoy. I'm sure you have also enjoyed the way this difficult puzzle got solved. So that's it for this evening. God bless you all.